going into a forest right now. I got my trusty fake hatchet with me. Because why not? This is fun. There's like a facility right there. I don't know how deep I'm going into this forest though. Don't want to touch any of these leaves with my skin. Just make sure the ones are going out of the ground. Is this like a stick inside the ground? Interesting. Giant fallen over tree. Not giant, but you get the gist. I'm nearing a fence right here. This is an oddly placed two trees. Another falling over tree. Things are everywhere. Alright, it's clearing up here, I think. Not much trees. We just went through a patch of trees, though. Here's some more stuff. Don't want to really touch anything with your bare skin here. Got that hatchet. Okay. I wasn't up here and I was wiggling. Probably fine. Oh, we're out of the forest. This is like the other side of the neighborhood. Kind of creepy. There's Halloween decoration. Imagine I just swapped realities. Going through that forest. That'd be creepy. I don't like how there's just one lonesome street light. I'm going back now. Step over that. What the? Nah. I just came from this way, bro. Oh. Hear those dogs barking. This is creepy. This looks like some cult sorcery. Like, looks like some old cult stuff right here. Look. Like, they had like a tent here. It's like oddly placed. Hopefully there's no siren head type creature out here. What is this, an old... old bottle. What the... what in the world? It's an old lawn chair. Oh crap, it's buried in the ground. I'm on top of it. Oh. I'm gonna take this. It's creepy. Oh shoot, there's more. Yeah, this isn't creepy. I'm taking this. I don't know how I didn't run into this the first time when we were going towards down there. Don't worry, y'all, I still got my hatchet. Just in my arm. Now, this is really creepy. Here's the exit. I think. No, it's a dead end. I don't like this. Put that. Actually, I can just exit through here. Where am I? I think I was going the wrong way. Out of the forest, but... still got that chair. Where am I? Well, I think this is it up here. Oh, my hatchet. I really wonder what a lawn chair was doing out there. That's odd. I'm back now.